I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was alone. Times were tough back in 35. As me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. This one is my favorite one. This is me and you all in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we set our town. You can't tell the year, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that sign. That's the story of my life. Right there, white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should see it in color. A picture is worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those chains of breaking cover. You should have seen it in color.
Yeah, Franklin, Ohio, y'all sound great tonight.
Yeah, a picture.
Jamey, give me a light down here. I want to put a light over here on the side of the stage. This man right here is Master Sergeant now, I think, or First Sergeant One. This is Sergeant Bojette. Sergeant Bojette was my hand-to-hand combat instructor in the Marine Corps. He taught me how to... He taught me everything I needed to know. He's still a bad son of a bitch. Come up here and wave at these folks. Y'all meet Bojette.